What's up, folks? I'm in bed doing a last minute stream. Skilly, stay off my channel. I blocked you like other places. Didn't I block you around here? Okay. For real. Whatever. I'm starting to see now. And you know what? Anyway, I'm not going into it. Not even going into it. Although I could and I felt like it when I started this stream, but that's what folks want, right? You peck and you peck and you peck and you fake friend and you fucking secretly record and all this other shit, and then you're going to tell me what classy is? Two-faced cunt. Don't give a fuck. I got zero fucks after what's been done to me. And nobody even sees it. That's what's funny. Or is there no... is there zero self-acknowledgement or... awareness, or is it just, you know, other people are just supposed to take it, whatever. I got zero fucks. I got zero. Zilch. Okay. And other people don't either. I'm not alone. Who've watched it for years, nightly even. Okay. So, that's that. Anyway, so this is an open stream, open panel. The link is there. I'm just, I'm going to bed. I forgot to do a few things, so I'm going to have to get back up. But pretty much, I'm just in bed. I was hoping, is anyone else streaming? I don't know. I don't go to Scotty's anymore since the, you know, 24-hour drunk Beckola. Rant. You know, with her rendition, because that happened just the other day, right? Because does it matter if things just happen? Because let me tell you, when it happens to you, it could be right, just happen, or after, you know, 10 years, 12, 15, 20, and it's like it just happened. So it doesn't matter. Keep picking the scab off, right? But that's, I suppose that's the classy thing to do. Or encourage those that do, right? The classy ones. Yeah, I got zero fucks. Zero. And that's done. That's kind of the YouTube thing, right? To placate those types. Yeah, needs more cowbell. Needs a lot more cowbell. Vonderloo, good to see you. I'm just laying in bed and... God, I put a link over on my Sugar Taco channel. I'm on my phone, so I can't share my screen, but I guess the wife of one of the Department of Defense commanders was caught in a car having sex with a teenage boy. Okay, so that's the State of the Union, folks. Okay, that's the cream of the crop. We're number one. Make us great again. Good Lord, the level of sickness. Anyway, yeah, I'm not going to ramble on about some other stuff this time and a place, right? Whatever. And yeah, sometimes it's a damn good time when everybody else is, yeah, whatever. Fuck that. Other people are less than human or whatever, and everything that was done to my family. Anyway, so what else did I see in the news today? I don't, you know, I'm not, these people want attention, okay? And they encourage, and they, you know, they slip from this account to that account and think other people don't know. How about this? Is it classy to use somebody's name that's passed away, a coworker that somebody didn't like? Is that classy? I'm just wondering. Just guessing. I'm on my headphones, so I might get... Hopefully I don't get blurry. Yeah, painful. Kim passed. I'm still not back in my Facebook account, which reminds me, Menthol Man, Now, Tams is saying something about she had to take down a video or something because somebody was upset or something was said there. She didn't say me, so it might not be me. I don't want to buy trouble. But she said that somebody was giving Menthol Man a hard time or something for being in his comments or something. So she didn't mention my name, but she's been told not to. Well, we'll see. See how long that can last. Yeah, painful. And yeah, years of torment. Years of pick, pick, pick. YOLO! You only live once, right? I mean, oh, we're not supposed to say that? Is it not funny anymore? You're not having fun anymore? Wishing plagues on people's houses. You know. Whatever. Attacking people. And their husband just had a stroke. 70-year-old husband. You tell me about Classy, okay? And I can go on. And on. And on. And on. Okay? So, whatever. Anyway, those who are the old timers here with me and go back to the Oregon standoff and stuff know exactly a lot of the stuff I've been through. And by those who are two-faced liars, and have been, right? And like to blabber, right? Yeah. Oh, wait, let's call it gaslighting. Well, there you go. It'll all come out soon enough. And, yeah. So, sadly, oh, boy. It was just, what, December 22nd, 2022, I believe. Right? When everybody was cool with that one. We don't want to give anybody any more victim status, so it'll just play out. Meanwhile, I'm doing my thing. I think I've decided to get some headphones that are like, they go on your cheeks. They go like behind the neck and then they go on your cheeks. So you still can hear your, you know, have aware of your surroundings. Because when I like listening to music with the ear cup kind. But as far as streaming and stuff, even when I have the ear cup kind, it just kind of makes me on edge because I have to know, like I have to be aware of my surroundings. Hope everybody's doing well. I had a busy, busy day. And still have a lot to go. So we shall see. I was going to mow the yard, but it started to sprinkle. I knew as soon as I got out there. Hey, K-Ran. Good to see you, lady. I hope you're doing well. Yep. No, Vondaloo, you didn't know her. And, yeah, I feel sorry for those that, you know, my condolences to those were, her, you know, the loved ones or whatever that didn't torment me, that were her friend. I get it. I get it. Sadly, I think she was used a lot. I won't go into it. It's not time, I guess. I guess it's not a good time, you know. But it's okay when other people's husbands have had strokes, mother-in-law passed away, my sister passed away, all kinds of things. I'm sure you all have things going on in your lives, right? That's why, you know, trespasses, right? That's why we shouldn't trespass. Trespass against others because you don't know until you walk in their shoes. And, some of us, That's another thing too with that whole thing about our lives or whatever. I never brought up things that I've gone through. They were brought up, they were exploited without my permission, without my whatever, right? I mean, in the most disgusting ways. Anyway. So I saw that news story about that Department of Defense commander, his wife being found in the car with the teenage boy. Oh, okay, Rand, you don't have a wrench in here? The hell? I hope that's you. I'm going to say it is. I don't think I can give you a moderator. Why don't you have a wrench in here? What the hell? That's weird. That's sad. And that's kind of scary, actually. Very scary. Oh, hold on. I'm going to try to switch to YouTube and see if I can come back. It might end it. Hold on. I hope not. Trip.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I am here. I can switch between accounts. Yeah, the shower is a scary, scary place. I ran into my neighbor today. She's disabled. I don't know if you saw her, but down at the store. Man, that woman has been through a lot, and she slipped one time and busted her head open. Luckily, I'm home all the time and got her some help. She had her phone with her and was able to call me. It's not a place to take your chances. So, that being said, it's always good to have a friend or something or somebody to call, when you're getting out and let them know you got out okay or something, tag along. I say tag along, but I mean it by family and friends I know are just, they're happy to have the help. Yeah, come along or, check on me. Other people take it personal and as an attack. Whatever. Who've had two strokes and cancer, they say. Whatever. I'm not freaking out skills, I just don't like you. Okay. I don't consider it trolling. I consider it what's been done to me. And didn't I start this by telling you not to come around me? Oh, we're gonna keep it real now? I could, 'cause you want me to. You're asking me to, right? Stay away. That's something I don't get either. Why do people come around when they don't like you? Or play two-face games, right? And again, using, is it, would it be cool? Is it cool to use a deceased person's name for your channel? Like a coworker you don't like or something? And stalk people on the internet. Is that cool? How long ago did that woman pass away? There's a whole lot going on, and I'm going to tell you right now. Yeah. anyway, YouTube's a very sick place, and yeah, there's a whole lot of suffering going on in the world. Some of, well, I think all of us here, actually. Yeah, K-Ran, you fell down. You were trolled for that, right? Yes, you were. But nobody's saying anything about that. Isn't that weird? Nobody's saying anything about that. Nobody, you know, Painful's been having his health issues or whatever. You know, and these people want to take it in other directions. But nobody says anything about that. They think it's funny. Right? When other people do it. Then it's funny. Labeling people. Sometimes, and then sometimes when you get accused of stuff enough, you know, gaslighting and everything else, you just go ahead and why not? Might as well do it, right? Sometimes it's like, no, better be the better person, be the bigger person, be the better person, be the bigger person. I'm glad you're doing better, K-Ran. Oh, yeah, the other case, K-Ran, I sent to you, that sovereign citizen case from that compound here in Oklahoma. I don't know where Texas County is. I think it's over in eastern Oklahoma. Is it northeastern? I don't know. I'll have to look it up. And those people came, did they come from Kansas? I bet it's northern. I don't know. They were like from another state, right? But they were found here in Oklahoma on that compound. I don't know. I don't know where the bodies were found anyway. There's some crazy stuff going on. And then with Google and Israel. And so, and again, like I said, YouTube, Hillary Clinton blamed YouTube for Benghazi, you know, in a video. But you're telling me, right? Or they're supposed to, they're telling us that, you know, or they're too dumb, or is the money too good from ads and everything else, or, you know, the psyops that are run by whoever to actually put safeguards in place. Facebook has been in trouble, especially for with teens and suicide with teens and stuff, right? I know those two mothers. I didn't read the whole story. Like, I haven't been following it since. I knew that custody was involved or something, and very sad. But anyway, maybe I'll just be classy and not mention all the things that I'd like to at this moment. No. So, but I noticed that other people have, and nothing said. Right? But whatever. I mean, the ones that are encouraged. The one in particular that uses the dead woman's name for her account, coworker that she didn't like or something. Who knows? And again, why care? And why the big interest to me? This is like, what, one of my smallest channels I've even moved to? And they still can't stay away and just go find something else to do. Right? Or will this be recorded and some music put to it and then commentary by stalkers? Or will, you know, notify my city and newspaper and all this other stuff? Is that classy? Because what? We, you know, other people aren't in the greatest of health either. Is it more classy to do it right before, and then if when somebody does die, then you can say, oh, I didn't know they die. Right? Stress builds up cholesterol in people's bodies It's called, well, I mean, Brenda's done videos on it, what stress does and you know how this wears away at people and what is it called? Humiliation rituals and whatnot. Folks have been going after many people here. Sometimes on a nightly basis, even children. Right? And I'm not seeing the outrage. Where is the outrage? Are those the classy ones? Huh? Is that the classy ones? Well, I'll be talking about that soon when I get some things together and if I feel like it. And we'll see, you know, the latest developments at the time. Because sometimes timing is an issue. When resolution is oh so very close. And then maybe we'll find out more about the classy ones. Yeah, there's crickets. I mean, I'm not hearing it. You know? And because they're kids of somebody we don't like or whatever, and then it's okay. And yeah, genocide is going on. Crickets. Nothing. As a matter of fact, people are concerned about, well, just the other night, that I don't wear, oh, thinks I wear a hijab because I'm Muslim. I must be wearing one or something and then eating bacon or something. I don't fucking know. This has been going on since 2016, this whole thing, right? And then they befriended me and then all this shit about my husband and my house and my lawn and my tractor. It's that parasocial, it's that sick parasocial relationship, right? Even lying, saying that my husband bought my house. No, I paid for my house. Cash. Yeah, I did. And by myself. Does it matter? I shouldn't even correct these people. I should just let them keep running and get as wild as they can and then, you know, state the truth. And then these other ones, YOLO, YOLO, who likes to play games with other YouTubers and gaslight them and make it look like it's me. Textbook, right? Back to Rich Guz when all that went down. Textbook. And this, what a coincidence, the same fucking people. What do you know? So why lie is what I'm wondering about. Why lie? So the I need to know, like, is stalking her and harassing somebody who's had a stroke, is that classy? Or is it just unclassy when they die? Or, you know, somebody who's an elderly person who's fallen or other all kinds of medical situations. Is it best to just get it in there before they die? I'm just wondering. And make sure and get all the family members too, whatever, or like do you wait till right after they die? I'm not sure. Anniversary dates, is that classy? Huh? I'm just wondering. Good night, painful. I'm supposed to be taking night meds. I don't because they knock me out. Like I had to get on stuff that I can't take night meds that just make me drowsy. I have to take them that knock me out, and then I don't like the way that I sleep and I have really weird dreams. I don't know. Maybe I should get in the habit of taking them. You know what? I think I'm going to try melatonin. I just remembered that melatonin was working for years. I took melatonin. Skills, why are you back? Brand OG to brag about it. I don't talk to OG. As a matter of fact, I have OG blocked too, if you must know. As a matter of fact, I think OG blocked me first. I forget. Oh, that's right. Oh, that's the narrative, though. I'm with him or something, or is that just the buckaroo that thinks that? It's not even true. You take melatonin, Vonderlu? Skill, I didn't just block you. I blocked you. I blocked OG. I thought I blocked that John dude. And now I even forget what went down. This is my little place here where I don't even talk about the other shit, trying to get away from it, right? Do my thing. That's why. You weren't the only one. It's not just you. Okay? So, yeah, when you go to videos where, you know, they're making things up about me or whatever, and you're cool with them, whatever, I don't care. I don't want to see you. That's it. And OG, too. I think he, like I said, I think he blocked me. And I think that he might have thought I was cool with you. And I thought, you know what? Screw this. I'm not going to be any part of this. I think it was probably right after then that I blocked you. So that's it. It's just the Thomas shit. I don't want to see it. I don't need, as a matter of fact, people that I didn't block are muted. Even people that I like are muted in my Twitter because I don't want to see it. Oh, you know, like the other one that runs around and says they don't want to talk about it. And then they do a documentary. In which I never did talk to. The buckaroos going around out there saying, what was that narrative? The narrative that I was trying to talk to Treach all the time about Lestat. No, I was not. That's a lie. And there were other people, well, they go along with lies too, right? Is it cool to, I mean, whatever, man. Threatened to contact a 70-year-old man that's had a stroke to tell him about YouTube shit? Is that classy? Is it? Yeah, Vonderlu, you don't even want to know. I mean, they come out of the woodwork. And every little thing that I say and do, now I don't even go to James's. They want to bring up old shit. I have to take melatonin, a lot of melatonin. Yeah, duck shit is green. Yeah. It's all like a little, you know, they're all okay with each other. And they're okay. Some of them are okay with pedophiles. And they're okay with the ones that are okay with pedophiles. Doxing people to pedophiles. Serial child rapist. And then they want to worry about who's classy? Give me a fucking break. Oh shit, that's great. Oh, yeah, there was something else that came out, but I'm not even going to discuss that either. Whatever. Whatever, it's all going to come out eventually, and I'm not going to take rush to. Oh, yeah, a lot of this centers around Yaxley and that whole situation, right? I think a lot of people assumed a lot of things. And, I hope that answered your question there, Skill. Don't time her out. I'm not timing you out. Is somebody else timing you out? I'm on my phone. I can go over there. I found out now. And you remember, I caught a lot of slack too because people thought I was working with you or something. Remember that? Whatever. And like, I guess Thomas doesn't like you and did he think? I don't know. Things have changed now, and I think a lot of people are seeing things a little bit more clearly. Right? As to who's targeted and different accounts. And if they're creepy, it's like, you know, YouTube is a huge place. Why care? I don't say nothing about you to nobody. Nobody. Nobody cares. Hey, Lisette, I'm on my phone, but you're welcome to jump on if you want. I this somebody in this community passed away. Was that last night or this morning or something? And there's tension there. So, but yeah, you were mentioned Lestat because that's one of the latest things that have been has been said, like within the last week, that I'm a horrible person and that I was trying to data mine or something, not data mine, but that I kept asking. Let me say so. I never mentioned Lestat to Treach until the very end there, and all I said was, "Hey, he left a comment on this video," and I sent a screenshot. I do that to a lot of people, and I'll be like, "Hey, somebody left you a comment or something," And he freaked out and just blew up. Ah! I was like, "Wow. Alrighty then." And I guess there were reasons why. I mean, yeah, please don't time out Skill because she's. Am I trolling Kim? Skill, is that what I'm doing, or am I showing exactly what it was and the people who were involved with it, with her, right? And they all joined in, right? After my 70-year-old husband had just had a stroke. So if you want to talk about classy, go talk about that. Go talk about it. Or how about the names that I'm still called, right? And the lies that are being told even just this week, just within days ago, like 3 days ago, it was told I'm trying to break up somebody's marriage. No. No. See, that's what happens when people lie and assume, like gaslighting. No, it was the Joker. It wasn't a clown face. It was the Joker in particular for a reason. Okay? When your friends and you or you set the bar on morality, don't be surprised. Or are you the classy ones? Yeah, the situation is tense. Yeah, and you're being brought up and being used with that. Narratives, lies that have been told, gaslighting, right? How about lying about somebody's cancer? Is that classy? Behind their back and going around somebody that you had an affair with, is that classy? I'm just curious. Just curious. Is it really that serious? Is it to you to be trolled for over 8 years? And having your loved ones used when your loved one passes away, and at the very same time you're dealing with all of your people, your family being doxxed, and their doxes being passed around in a data dump and being sent to a homicide detective in Clearwater. Is it serious? The fuck out of here. You know what? Just get the fuck out of here. I'm done. Done with you. Go away.
Okay, sorry. I switched over and then I had to switch back. Let me see if it'll let me use my headphones. Okay, testing, testing. It doesn't. Oh, yeah, it does. That's weird. Okay, let me see. For respect to someone I care for died, but it's impossible. No, they don't care. And then they don't like it done to them. And for years, I've been the bigger person. Well, you know, I mean, when the bar is set, right? Like, you see these kids, right, that they suicide troll someone to death, and then they even go to the funeral and troll them and their loved ones. I've seen it. I've seen stories of it. That's what these people are. Making up stories about, you know, me, my husband, my home, my tractor. I mean, just fucking weird ass shit. To a level of, you know, I mean, wishing plagues upon people's houses, a terminally ill person. And it's a joke. But it's funny when, you know, it's funny when they think it's funny when it's kids, right? Even having people go to the children's home, saying that the father's a pedophile and all this other stuff, and then passing it around, right, to other conspiracy wing nuts. It, you know, that's okay with them. Encouraging, right? And that's part of the PSYOP. They encourage others. That's the thing. Mexicans honor the dead. And I have a very close bond with Mexicans for that reason. Yep, I sure do. But that doesn't happen in here on YouTube. Yep. As a matter of fact, I always celebrate the Day of the Dead. Do you see that word brujas going on around too again? What's that? Denise actually got that from me from, you know that Mexican folklore song, La Bruja? But I don't think they understand the meaning of it, so I just get a chuckle out of it. And then Denise was using it. But if they knew the words and the meaning, you know, especially the ending. anyway, it's just kind of funny. I just laugh a little bit when they do. You know what I'm saying? The ending is the best. But, you know, it's all fun, right? When they're flying high with the bruja. It's all fun and games then, right? Yeah. Well, sometimes it don't work out so well in the end. And they're wanting to keep the narrative going. And again, like you were brought up and, you know, and that I was doing this and doing that. All lies. Lies. Yeah. So, and lies are extremely damaging. And that's what's happened to a lot of people in this, in this pocket. That's why I'm trying to stay out of it. I'm hoping that you're doing something totally different and really excelling in it. And I hope that I do too when I grow up and get out of here, because it's sad, because you build a following, you get to like people, and then, you know, it's best to take what you learned and move on. But I think, yeah, it's always the time. Bruja biker gang. It's gonna make a bruja biker gang. I learned that song from my aunt. She's fluent in Spanish. She talks in Spanish in her sleep. Blog de la Narco. Can you confirm that that's real? Person tried to tell me. I never heard of that one. Huh. Yeah, I have an aunt who was a nun and she learned fluent Spanish. She ended up speaking Spanish and actually somewhat of a linguist, but only in the way of teaching people to. She's even used it. She had a contractor come and his wife spoke Spanish and didn't speak much English. And he actually did work for her to teach her how to speak English. You know, she knew enough but couldn't really speak it and pronounce it very well. Anyway, she taught me that song because that's one of her favorites for whatever reason. And we'd sing it together and laugh. A brouhaha biker gang. Yeah, actually, Denise was calling herself Space Brouhaha, Space Command Brouhaha. Ah, but now it comes, you know, and that's even been made into victimhood. Yes, the Mexican folk song La Bruja is now somebody's victimhood right here on YouTube. So, anyway. Yep, it's all coming back and it comes out of other people's mouths, right? When they're not relevant and they want to be relevant. I know you. I know all about you, you know? Again, OG blocked me. I don't even take it personal. I don't. I don't. People, I don't know if he blocked me on. I don't think he blocked me on YouTube. No, I don't think he did, but on Twitter, yes. I think, I don't know, last time I checked, I don't know. I there's people like me that do that. When I'm like it's heated or something, take a break. Isn't that a little more healthy to do? I, you know, and why isn't YouTube or other programs like Facebook where you got to identify yourself and when you block, you know, you can restrict your audience and it has all these safeguards, right? It's on purpose because it gets more views and there are more ads and more tracking and whatever, right? Whatever they do, I mean, right down to what's happening in Gaza right now. So I just have zero fucks anymore. I mean, absolutely zero. Yeah, I don't, you know, and things that I was told about other people, right? That's what these people do. They go around and they tell like half truths or lies, or even the truth that was relevant like a year or years ago, or even, you know, in the past. Oh, they'll go get that private message or something, right? And flip it in there. Send it to somebody and then start spinning a web. Spin, spin, spin. I like OG. And I know OG likes people that I don't like, but I mean, whatever. And does whatever he does. I don't know. It didn't bother me at all. I don't even know. I forgot because I think he blocked a lot of people at that time. And sometimes when you just had enough, I that's why I have different channels. I have different Twitter accounts too. And sometimes I'll just go like into a different one and I'll be like, you know what? I just don't. And my algorithms are set different for each account. You know what I'm saying? Some people might not be blocked on a different account or whatever. I'm done playing. I don't care. I don't. And then I have to hear today about, you know, whatever. I feel bad for people who were close to Kim, okay? The people that I like, the people who didn't attack me for 8 years, the other ones, I don't give a rat's ass. None. Zip. And like I said, you know, why is it okay for some and for some, you know, it's okay. Even trolling a Katie after she had her stroke from the hospital page. The hospital had written an article about her. She's being trolled from her wheelchair. And I think that's hilarious. Even Chang, right? Who committed suicide? even put his name in the title of a channel. It's perfectly fine for them. They don't care. The term mud pig, mud shark. Don't pretend you don't know what it is. Don't pretend, oh, it just means I'm dirty or whatever. And the love LARP with James D. Oh, boy. Yeah, just your sense of humor cracks me up. Like when you said, fall on a banana peel. I was like, what if a night, you know, a polite way of putting it. Yeah. You know, when people just do themselves in. And yeah, that would be the classy thing, right? Oh, be the better person and just let them, you know, how long is it going to take? 8 years now? We got voodoo dolls. We got brujas. We got all this other shit, right? Oh, gaslighting. Oh, and then, oh, I'm just jealous of James D. James D's dick. I'm just like, I don't know. That's why I couldn't really even join in the stat when things went after you, because it was, some of it was comical, but I know it's hurtful. But I just was like, I was shocked about, I don't even know what's going on now. I'm afraid to ask. Maybe I will when I'm not, you know, because I'm just laying down. I'm on my mobile. I'm in bed. But what did happen? I think that I didn't block Professor Dilly, but I think I muted her. Like, I haven't even been watching what's been going down. Did you put your page back up? The first thing I said to the person who told me, I said, oh, Lestat's big pimpin'. That's not really appropriate, but I mean, I don't know. I don't know what to say, you know, and the whole thing, you know, that gets said about me, but it's hateful. It's like, what? Really? You got that out of that? Okay. But anyways, that did get very heated, and I was like, oh my God. Like, I mean, put everything out there. That was like, holy shit. Total meltdown. your page, your conspiracy distillery page, did it last time I tried to go in there, it was a link to under a video. I couldn't get in it. So anyway, I need to go check it out. And I tried to subscribe, but I forgot what I did. I did something wrong. I think I was going to join that. Anyways, maybe I should go to Rumble. I don't know what I'm doing. I won't be, because I don't want to pay for StreamYard. I need to be binge watching again. Something totally different. I saw something like there's some show. I don't know what it's on, but I didn't watch the video. But there's some series where they can take your memories like from your work. So you leave work and you don't even remember work. You know, I saw a Black Mirror episode once. I think it was Black Mirror 2, where they had programmed the soldiers to think they were killing like cockroaches or bugs or something, but they were really people. Anyway, yeah, I put one piece on one of my community tabs. Is it Pirates? I watched the trailer to that after you were on. Did you see it, Vonderloo? Do you watch Black Mirror? I used to be hooked on them, and then I got out of it. So I think, anyways, as far as paying, I live on a very tight budget, which is funny that everybody thinks they know my shit when they don't know shit. At all. And that was one of the things. Wow. Anyway. Yeah, I saw the preview for it. What is going on in Mexico anyway? It's kind of scary, but it's kind of happening here. It's just a different, you know, done in a different way. I don't know. Kay Rand said she uses that Apple TV and she really likes it. I haven't heard anybody else talk about it, but I know I was used to be stuck on Android and I'd be like, oh, screw Apple. But now I really like Apple. And so I think I'm going to go with everything Apple, but do I want to go to even a MacBook instead? Like, should I go that far just to have my PC? I don't know. So that's my next adventure and investments. And was today tax or tomorrow? I think it was today. You're going, Mexico and Ecuador are going to war? Everybody's going to war. Everybody. And Israel is not counterattacking. But the thing is, they already did. I mean, they killed that general's fam killed his children in Palestine and stuff, and like killed how many people now and whatever. So it's straight up genocide. Even the UN said it. And where are these people who came out? I support Israel and all this stuff. Like, I'm not hearing from them. I heard it when it was new and it was, I don't know, clicks and views maybe, but I'm not hearing them keep up with it at all. Why not? I'll have to look at that. I didn't even know that there were problems with Mexico and Ecuador. I want to look it up. Well, maybe you'll catch me at a better time next time, or maybe I can get a hold of you somehow with that. I think I might have even muted you. I don't really know. I just kind of went down the line, and anybody that posts about cicada or anything, I didn't, I can still see them when I want to, but I just muted it. And you can only mute people for so much or whatever. As far as Skilly, Skilly's gone now, but I'm going to tell you right now. Again, OG Juan Kenobi, I don't even think he likes me, quite frankly. I don't. And it doesn't hurt my feelings in the least. He's never attacked me. I never said a bad thing about him. And it's okay. I don't follow the Titus Frost stuff. Maybe he's narrowing his audience or something. I'm not going to ask. I don't care. It's social media. I do respect OG, though. I'll tell you that. And I feel that if he had a problem with me, I would know it. You know what I'm saying? So I don't even these other shit. It's like, that's the nice way to handle things. And these same people, right, that come at me, there was other things that happened. If I just stop talking to somebody, I don't owe, and people do it to me all the time. Ghost, right? Ghost me. Ghost them. Then I don't say nothing else. It's done. But in their mind, other things are going on that simply aren't true. And they build on it and they feed on it. Why? Oh, because James D and I or whatever. I have nothing to do in that space anymore. They won't be happy until he attacks me or something. Like they want it to go that far or something. They want to control people's friendships, their lives. They want to imagine their financial situations and befriend them, and then even take what they were told and twist it on a personal level. Let's get back to that. How about lying about somebody's cancer? How about lying that it was fake, right? Is that classy? Is that a classy thing to do? I don't think so. Yeah, I'll let you know because I took notes and I had some questions. I wonder where things are going now with all that. I don't understand it. And like I said, because here's the thing. I saw enough, okay? And like if the powers that be, right? Law enforcement or whatever, If I know about it, you would think they know about it, right? There's no need to call or alert, you know, whatever. But nothing gets done, and it's been carried on and carried on. And there, Thomas isn't the only game in town. You know, there's others. As far as stalking and things like that, or whatever he does, I don't want to call him. I don't know. You know, that's the rumor or whatever, but there's rumors about me. You see what I'm saying? So some of it I know because some of it was a legal case, right? Well, there was a legal case against the woman who's been continuously stalking me, who's also in the 8858 emails. And well, she had a stalking order, not a judgment, a financial judgment, a civil judge. Well, it was civil, but it was a restraining order. But the woman who got the restraining order against her also stalks me with her now. So you tell me what's up, what's down, what's whatever, you know, blocking people or whatever. Sometimes it's the safe thing to do. Sometimes it's the, how about you're a little too concerned with me? Why don't you go away and just block somebody? Oh, is that somebody's free speech using protective measures like that? And then they'll play that game. I don't think so. Are they still allowed to talk on the platform or whatever? Which reminds me, in the news, I forget which community tab I put it on, but there was a law passed today, I think, that no mass protests are allowed in 3 states. Texas is one of them, and I forgot the other 2 states. So how about that? Hey, Busker. Good to see you. I'm probably going to end this because I'm just like, blah, blah, blah. I saw you the other night over at Locksmith's. And I tried to catch you and I was thinking about jumping on, but I don't know. They were talking about other stuff and that Julie girl got that fish out. She got that fish out. And I was like, yeah, maybe that's not a good stream to jump on. She is weird. She's weird, but she makes me laugh because I don't think she means any harm, but she's to the point, but she's intense. I don't know. There's something really weird. Funny, weird. So Ecuador forced itself. Yeah. And that's weird too, huh? When other countries, like you'll hear Americans say, you know, you take it, any kind of refugee situation or anything, they're like, why don't they fight for their own country and whatever, right? After we like bomb the hell out of them. It's like, are you serious? Oh, but, and when they do, right? Like Iran is doing and whatnot, the Houthis, Yemen, whatnot, Palestinians who aren't allowed to have weapons and things, right? But, you know, all right. And when they do retaliate or try to protect themselves, then they're savages. So it's like there's no way out. These things look funny down here on the phone. I can't tell what they are. I'm going to have my glasses soon, y'all. They're on the way. Anyway. All right. I'm headed out. I'm going to go hopping. I was wondering if... I haven't seen Jedi go live. His last live got... Shoot. I'm stuck here. No, I'm not. His last live got terminated for, he keeps playing that music. And YouTube doesn't like you to play certain copywritten music. Anyway, so it never even went public for like what? How long would it have been public for, if even an hour? Because usually those strikes come pretty quick. And then there's victims of that stream. And which I do understand to a certain point, but I'm just like, yep, might be time to take a break or something. Yeah, the world's up in the air. And when it comes down to some other things, it's like there's no time to waste now as far as speaking our minds. And when people have set the moral compass, they set it. They set that. So it's happened while I'm alive. It'll probably happen the day I die. Okay? So why wait? When you've been labeled certain things, and then it came up just the other day out of Beckola's mouth. Yeah. Some lies that were told. So that's what happens. But for the records, Skilly was always nice to me. And it wasn't just her. It was a bunch of people. And oddly enough, she's the only one that cared. So I guess maybe she liked me. I don't know. Maybe she likes me. Or he, or whoever it is. I just don't. I forgot what that blow up even was about. I think it was that dregs of YouTube 2 and OG Wan Kenobi. And again, like I said, he blocked me, man. Other people did. And whatever, because they think things, and maybe they're just like, how about I block them for a while, or just block them and, you know, and then unblock. I don't know. I've done it before for years. And it's just what I do. And other people do it to me. It doesn't bother me. Some people it really, really bothers. But maybe they do like, maybe she likes me and she wants to know, like, what is she, I don't know, did she do something or whatever? And it's like, no, it's just, I'm just done with it. Even other people I've talked to personally, it's just like, I'm done with it. And it's happened to me. I've been ghosted plenty of times, just life, I guess. And I think it's a kind thing to do in a lot of instances. Right.
When the truth is found. What is that?
I mean, I do recognize that I'm like Fox TV. I have a sense of loss.